off, and it doesn't project very well, but there's some material here. So this is when you dilate the eye and look in the back of the eye. This is the optic nerve over here. All of the vessels radiate out of it if you've never seen the back of someone's eye. This white stuff, the schmutz that's in the middle here and a little bit out here, is called drusen. And this is a hallmark of macular degeneration. So when the eye doctor looks in someone's eyes and they say, oh, you've got what looks like the early signs of macular degeneration, what they're seeing is this. And this is simply proteinaceous material that's garbage that's left behind, cells that have died, the body can't clear it out. And it looks like drusen. Interestingly, chemically, this is very similar to the plaques that form in Alzheimer's disease. So the brain, in medical school, I was told the brain is a rather stupid organ. It has a very limited number of ways that it can respond to insults and things like that. And so if the brain has a backup of garbage, it tends to coalesce into this proteinaceous material that can't be removed. You can also, if you look carefully here, you notice there's irregularities in the pigment of the eye. That's also a hallmark of macular degeneration. Now, there are a lot of older people that have drusen and they have pigment irregularities and they don't have macular degeneration. And I'll talk about that in just a second. This next